And now turning our eye on crime, Aaron Hooper, an Abilene man, has been accused of sexually abusing a child. Hooper was arrested today after an indictment by the Taylor County Grand Jury. Court documents say he inappropriately touched the child over the course of 3 years, from 2015 through 2018. Hooper was released from jail after posting a $50,000 bond.